a very pleasant 27th of August to everybody. Reports from the hospital have been very uneventful, which means dad is continuing to be stable and on the recovery path. That is a good sign. They had done a session of physiotherapy today also. I have not visited him today, and again I am grateful for the doctors at the NGM Health Center and each and every one of you who have been praying and showing your appreciation and love and concern for my father. Hopefully there will be more updates in the future, but as they say, no news is good news. So dad continues to be healthy and he continues to be on a positive path to recovery. Thank you all for the prayers.